In the maths kit, yet another important TLM is abacus. Abacus is used for teaching place value, addition, subtraction, place value and face value. Many such concepts can be learned. 10,000, 1,000, 100, tens, units. These colors represent different place values. How can we prepare this from waste? It means using easily available material from our daily life. How can we prepare this TLM at school or at home? Let us see the material required to prepare this TLM. Mobile box, EVA sheet, slightly thicker is good. To cut circular shape, any lid may be used. Let us first prepare to cut the rings, same as the original. Let us prepare four places. We can also make it for five or six places. Like this, we cut abacus rings and fit it in the box. I have prepared four. I have to color all the four. Before that, we need to make a hole at the center. I am cutting a hole using a sketch pen like this. I have made a small hole for all of them. Now, on this box, based on the place as it is on the abacus, I have to fix the sticks. I have to make holes for the sticks. Let us make the holes here. These are old sketch pens. We have used them here. Whichever is not working, we are using as sticks. We are using the colors according to the place. To make the box look a little neat, we can wrap it with a blank sheet of paper. Now, according to each place, let us keep sketch pen of the specified color. Blue. Which place is blue? It represents tens. Green means hundreds place. This is the units place. We should keep one thing in mind. These pens should be inserted well to touch the bottom of the box. Then it will be easy for us to place or take out the rings. Now we must color these rings according to their place. If it is red, we must color red. Green means we must color green. We have to make 20 such rings for each color. That will help us addition, subtraction and carryover addition and all these basic operations. Let us color each ring. Firstly, let us color red means 1000. it is important to color all sides because that is the most visible part. This is thousands ring. How many have I put? 3, 4, 4,000. And green is 100. I'm placing 2 rings. And in the blue place, I will put, how many can I place here? There is room for 9 rings. In every place, I can place 9 rings. The sketch pens that we have put, the height should be to accommodate 9 rings. Only 9 rings. I have placed 5 blue rings. And let me use the units place. Yellow rings. How much do we have here? In the thousands place, hundreds, tens and units. We have 4 here. 4,000. 253. How will the students in the front bench understand? To make them understand, we should write it here. Here, let us write the place. This is 1,000. This is the hundreds place. This is the tens place. And these are units. Here, either we can write the place value or according to place, we can write numbers. Now, when I keep it like this, this is like abacus. We have made it like abacus. This has 4 places, this has 5 places. If we have bigger boxes, we can make more places. Now, we make this, we should remember one point. That is, while placing the rings in the sticks, the distance between the two sticks, these sticks that we have placed here, they should be placed at a distance where they can accommodate the rings. Now, this TLM, everything is set, but something is missing. What is it? Right. Now, we also need to put an extension rod. How do we do it? Again, we make it using the waste. Sketch pen, which is not working, we can use it like a cap on this. This should be inserted this way. If we use it, we get extension rod, which easily can be inserted into all sticks, right? Even this, we can use it as an extension rod. Here, all material used for this are from available material from our surroundings. We have not bought anything except EVA foam. If not EVA, you can also make this using a cardboard, using thick cardboard. If this is made correctly, children will utilize it effectively. And place value, face value, addition and subtraction. All these concepts can be taught using this TLM. Very effectively it can be taught.